storm center coverage now, we turn to National Weather Service meteorologist forecaster Steve Amber. He's running up.
All right. Steve, went into the eye of the storm.
This storm front
now, left my warehouse. Desk can't set up here. That heavy rain up and heavy winds coming. I'm going to be driving right into it. There's a squall line. As I turn in, you see it coming to focus. There's heavy lightning out in front of this. There's the leading edge of the storm.
Yeah. The hail threat on this has gone down. We've not received any reports of high wind.
You see a lowering right there.